Not to mention, we're kind of leaving a trail by doing that.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam. We all make mistakes. Move on.
What'd you take from her?
Canned food, antibiotics, whatever I could get my hands on. Don't find that stuff out where we live.
No wonder she was mad.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Oh, shit, I was supposed to catch her. Oops.
Clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam. We're gonna get you home.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
You've been hiding out here long?
Yeah, since this crap started. Grew up in this house too, my brothers and I. Parents pulled all their wedding money to buy it. Back when you could still do that kind of thing.
I'm sure your mom and dad will be relieved to see you. I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
Oh, it's not what he's gonna think.
We'll help him understand, Sam. Sometimes you can't make good out of a bad situation.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne.
Poor girl.
Sam, wake up.
Oh, God. Don't tell me she died. I think that's the house. Oh, I'm supposed to move. Okay. Oh, come on, come on. Keep moving.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
The blood's leading the trail.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot!
Sam's still alive, but she won't be for long unless you let us in.
She won't.
Sam? Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses.
God damn it. Ugh, fine. Get her in here. Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Yeah, they definitely know we're gonna be here.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Oh, God. Oh.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Doing with that? Sam? Sam, I got you. I'm here.
I need to clean the wound.
Sam! Is the bullet still in there?
Didn't punch through.
We gotta get it out, right?
There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
Okay. Let's do this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is.
This is like the stitches from season 2 all over again. Oh, thank God. Ooh. Oh my God.
Not gonna lie. This is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too.
We got her.
Oh, come on. We gotta do this. Gotta close that wound up somehow. Oh, God. Oh, man. This better work.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that?
Let me do this.
I've almost got the wound closed.
James, let me.
Oh my God. Oh. We got it, though.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened? You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
That bullet was supposed to hit me. Got Sam instead.
Then it should be you lying on this table. Look at me. I don't know who the hell you are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where's Greg?
Oh no, I forgot about that.
Sam should be the one to tell you.
Tell us what?
Greg didn't come back with them.
What? What do you mean?
No.
Oh God.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Oh my God. Why does everyone have a chompy? God. So this is after the walker attack in her apartment. So I guess we gotta see what's behind this door.
Colette? Elodie? You girls in here?
Okay, let's see. All that paint on the floor. Huh? Ooh, we gotta see where the tracks lead, I guess. In here.
Girls? You in here? His blood is his.
I really don't want to know, to be honest. Okay, let's go back out. Okay, did I get everything in here? Okay, yeah, I think I did. It's not letting me, like, check the other side of the room, really, but maybe because there's nothing there. Well, let's see what's going out the window. I think that's from me earlier, though. Okay, there's the fireplace walker. Over here, I guess we'll check the... Well, first we'll look down here. Let's check the kitchen.
I didn't think that.
Wait, what was that? Oh, pictures. Okay, anything else? What about this room over here? You hate to see broken glass on the floor.
Hi, you've reached Michonne. Please leave a message after
you
the tried
to call me?
Hey, there,
Rob. How did I miss that? God damn it.
Is your phone off? Usually when I miss a call, it's because the phone's off.
Okay.
I do not like this. I don't really even know what I'm supposed to be looking for. And these invisible walls are kind of annoying me. Oh, wait. Suitcase.
You left this all behind.
Phone! Go see who phone is! Oh god. Phone first. I think we want to go for the phone first.
Hello?
Oh, thank God. Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering.
Something bad happened here. There's blood everywhere.
What? I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but God, Michonne, you can tell they're so scared. The girls too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't... Where do we...
I don't...
Hey, wait!
Oh, God.
Donna! Donna, get out of there now! Donna!
Who's Donna?
Oh, right.
Did you say Donna?
That's your name, right?
You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too.
I think we all kind of do that, or would do that in a time like
John,
this.
He went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
Are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost.
Oh, wow.
I was just worried.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that. We were safe here.
Those poor children.
John told them she died in her sleep. Tried to spare them. Not that it helped much. If it wasn't for Sam... Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Mission, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Hold me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
You're hallucinating, Sam.
I...
Greg isn't here, okay?
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
Yeah, of course.
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah. Fight until the day you die.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
will... There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you. In private.
Oh, God. A little worried about this. Let's see what he has to say, though.